Guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Kingy's Kingdom SMP server and welcome to Dan.
I'm just sipping tea, don't mind me.
Welcome to Dan.
Hi. I need my Brit fuel.
It never goes right,
Ah, I love tea. Right, okay, I'm filled up.
Come on then, stop drinking your tea and do your intro.
But the warmth in my belly. Yeah, I'm here, guys. Kingy introduced, so, you know, boring. Let's go. So what are we doing? We're doing the spawner thing.
Yeah, that's right. We are going to be starting on the mob farm today.
Why do I still feel like I'm still getting a little bit of an SPS here, you know?
And Dan is mourning again.
I am. I'm still.
That's all he's done since he got on the server is mourn.
Yeah, because I'm getting an FPS here. I can see it now. It's minor, but... So I either have to have it on the play or on the video. That's...
I think I might need to light this cube up just a touch more.
But mind you, it was fine yesterday. We recorded yesterday, didn't we?
No.
Yeah, I recorded my video yesterday, so it should be fine.
Oh yeah, you did, yeah.
Since we've moved, but heh. Whatever, for now I'm going to ignore it and hope that doesn't show up in the video.
Yeah, I've lit some of this cube up previously, but I didn't do it all. And there's a creeper.
Mind you, they don't explode the ground anymore, do they? So.
No, we have changed the config file or whatever it is, so the creepers don't do damage to our buildings.
Just for anti-grief purposes for the time being, until we can get a better solution.
But they still damage us, they still kill us, like, but they don't damage the world, which is pretty awesome, I think.
See, I'm on a solid 60 FPS, but I am still getting some weird lagginess.
Yeah. But weird. I think this is lit up enough down here now.
I'm just confused. Oh, wow. my render distance is somehow on 25 plus.
And he's gone.
Jesus. Okay, maybe that's why. Let's tone... I can only do it one by one. There we go. Like 14...
What have we done?
12 plus. There we go. That's why. Wow. 25... My render distance was set to 25 plus.
Wait...
For some reason, I don't know, you don't even know how. It's no wonder I was having an FPS here, jeez.
Yeah.
Okay, we seem to be all good now. Right, let's continue.
Right. This, if I take two blocks from the floor, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a simple pusher one on this. Yeah, and we'll do a proper raise and drop, bring them down to one hit type fancy majiggy later.
Yeah, that's the public
one. On the other one. So for now, this is just a quick, let's get ourselves XP... ASAP.
Yeah, because we have actually got two dungeons, one year and one near spawn.
And I found one in the mineshaft as well. I think it was a spider one though.
Yeah.
We have to do something with that so we can have spider eyes.
But the one in spawn, we're going to make a public one. That's going to be a proper grinder, everything like.
Yeah. Yeah, so for today we'll just do...
Oh, and it's a big hole.
Oh, really? Is it going to make it difficult?
No.
Oh, it's not too bad, yeah.
Ow. There's just like a little... tunnel down here. If I fill... We're going down two blocks, aren't we?
Needs to be one. It doesn't really need to be much.
I'll just fill some of this in down here then. And... so once we dig down, we reach cobblestone. We know that's as far as we can go, and I just run out of cobblestone.
I've got loads if you need it.
I'll grab some there now.
Sure, how much space we'll need, but I'm thinking we'll do it going towards this cave as it's already open.
Yeah. I didn't use that, did I? No. I thought I used the mossy cobblestone then, but we need that for another project.
Yeah. I want some of that for designs.
Yeah. What did we buy it for the other day when you said, the tunnel, isn't it?
Yeah.
The canal.
Only level with the water. Only level with the water. The bit that's actually touching water should be moss. Makes more sense that way, doesn't it?
Alright. Whatever you say, Batman.
Should have brought a bunch of sticks.
Are we going down two blocks or one?
You can do two if you want. I don't know how much you want to actually decorate it.
Well, it's not much decorating the inside, is it?
That's what I mean. I'm not really too fussed.
Just take it down two blocks.
Should have brought water with us so we can kind of gather.
I got water, but only one bucket.
Okay. That should be enough anyway, who cares?
I can always go and get another bucket anyway if it comes to that.
Yeah. Oh. Mind you, we could always have a manually activated piston as a suffocator at some point.
Yeah, so when you have to do it done once, then you grind, do you mean?
Well, you've got to make sure it doesn't stay on for too long, haven't you?
Yeah. Takes them down to one arc.
How far am I going? There we are. Have I gone one too many?
Yeah.
Yeah, it don't matter. Yeah, I'm gonna need picks. I'm gonna run out of picks, I think.
Yeah, we can tidy the room up after, anyway. I know these iron picks don't last long, do they?
No, they really don't. I just realised we need to make a way out.
Yeah, I'll sort that out now.
This is actually my last pick as well.
Yeah.
I brought two as well. I'm sure they've lowered the durability.
I brought two and I got one and a half left. What I'm going to do, while you were digging the rest of this room out,
yeah,
you are, have my pick.
Okay.
I'm going to go back up, make another pick, another tunnel in the basement.
Yeah.
I'm going to start digging down, see where I come out. Because that'd be a way down, wouldn't it?
No, I'd actually do the way out once we've finished, because then we can sort of plan it.
Yeah, but I have to go up for a pick anyway, don't I?
Well, yeah, just put like... Just block your way up to it. Build blocks. Or grab some ladder. Grab some ladder for the time being.
For what?
Just for us to get in and out. We'll work on the room. We can make our way out after.
Oh no, I'm not worried about getting in and out here. I'm on about making the tunnel, joining the tunnel with the one up there.
Oh, I'd do that after.
Oh yeah, because we've got to build the room,
haven't we? Yeah, because it depends which way it comes out, doesn't it?
Oh yeah. So this wall needs to come out as well, doesn't it? 1, 2, 3...
Well, it doesn't have to. The width doesn't really matter. What we need now is water.
Yeah, we want to drag them over this side, though, don't we? Where's the room going to be then? Over here?
I was going to drag them this way, so we had less digging to do.
Yeah, but the way out is over this side.
That one, yeah, one time we finish, that's not going to be the actual way out.
Okay, whatever. I'll leave it to you.
We can have the way out down here, because your way out down there keeps coming down anyway. So it's probably level with the room by the time you get down here. If you know what I mean.
No, it'd be down a bit, wouldn't it? I just light some of this up for now because you're gonna start spawning otherwise.
Let me have a look. Just have a quick peek. Right, Arnie. Yeah, your stairs are there.
Yeah.
How many? Right, from where I am. Oh, I can't bloody jump. Right, from where I'm stood. Here, how many blocks up am I from the floor?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5. I'm going up one here, that's 6, 7. I'm going back down 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So that's about level then.
Yeah. So you need to go straight across now.
I'm just going to dig in so I can see how far I need to come across. So finding it.
Right,
so I am level, that's fine. Right, so if I come down here.
You want to come out there somewhere?
Right behind the wall.
If I go in line there now, you will see my name tag?
Yep. This can just be a temporary way, we can make it look nicer in a minute.
Yeah. Can you see my name tag now?
Yeah, right in front of me.
There you go.
There we are, right, I'm just light this up real quick.
Sweet.
Right, so that's our temporary way.
In and out.
Back in and out for the time being.
So take your stairs down now, innit? And block out all up there.
False.
I knew he was going to put it over there.
There we go.
Right. Block this one up there now.
So like you put the water, the torches right where the water's got to sit.
Yeah, sorry, don't worry about that.
Oh dear. So long as it's got an equal number, either way, they do, yeah, it's fine. I'm just gonna light up behind this like way excessively just to ensure.
They don't spawn behind there like.
Mm-hmm. It's had a bit of width to it as well. go. Oh, I hope they don't spawn behind our wall.
What wall?
Behind this wall where we've put the path. Ah, no, they shouldn't do.
No, this up in. How far is it? One, two, three, four. Nah, they shouldn't. We can always move the path over a bit if we have to anyway.
Yeah, it's a temporary, it's fine.
So, where do you want the water?
Back my corners. Bucket's
my bucket's empty. I wish my bucket empty. It was supposed to be water. I'm going to go and get water. I'll be back.
Bring two. We'll make a sauce.
Yeah, I'll make another bucket now.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be back now.
Might as well get this iron while I'm here.
You just entertain our guests.
Oh, I'm just going to grab all the iron while I'm here.
Grab all the iron.
Well, I was going to say, grab some. Oh, I've got coal as well. Just grab some sticks and we can make some picks while we're down here.
I had sticks on me.
That's alright, we can make a furnace. I've got some
coal. No, I didn't. They took them off.
I've got some coal just here.
I got some sticks. Well, you want to make some iron ones or so I can fetch some iron? I can make them up here if you want to.
We'll make them up there now, but what I mean is while we're down here, save us from going up top all the time.
One, two, three.
We can just do it while we're down here.
Seven, eight. I'll make four picks then. Us. Right, so look. One, two, three, four picks and a bucket. And I can hear footsteps. Are you near me, Dan?
No, I'm underground still.
You stay down there. So where am I hearing footsteps to? Oh, it's a cat.
Is it?
Cat and a kitten.
Sneaking up on you. Fuss! Fuss me! Fuss me, human! Fuss me!
Outside. No, they're running from you, they don't like me.
No, I wouldn't.
Is two buckets enough? Well, we can make
yeah,
a...
Yeah,
we
just make sauce, yeah.
Yeah. I'm on my way back down now, anyway.
Okay.
Doobie doobie doo doo doo.
Still quite a bit of iron down here. Mind you, we've come down here, found a spawner, and not actually cleared the place out.
No, I didn't. I just lit some of the caves up.
Yeah.
Not in there, now, was it? It's in here. Yeah, I just lit some of the caves up, and that was it, like.
Yeah.
I do nothing else. Where do you? Wait, try and make a water source by here.
I just found a water source.
Yeah, I'll make one by here now.
So much higher.
In.
You back down, yeah?
Yeah, I just made the water source now.
Okay, I will come back.
Wee. Don't ask what I'm doing.
I won't.
There you go. Jump down back and sleep past you then, look.
My bad.
Oh yeah, you got it.
Charles. What is going on?
Where do you want to pour it? On the back wall there somewhere, is it? Because I haven't done just the normal
push. Yeah, just one in either corner. Have you made the sauce yet?
Yeah, behind us, up there on the steps.
Okay.
So if I put one in this corner.
That's it. Then one in the other corner.
You've got the other one.
Yeah, of course. Right, so now that we've done that...
We'll knock this floor out now, me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so.
Ah, there's still holes under the bloody floor. Fill these up. Damn it. Stupid water flow. There we go. I can't actually, it needs to be long enough for the water to still be pushing, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be enough. So be simple and straight to the point, and then we can get some XP!
Oh, I know, I'm gonna have to make a room behind there as well for the crafting table and that. The master at work.
There we go. Alright.
Who's gonna have the pleasure of taking all the torches up when it's done? I hit that iron, I was breaking that iron and then you blocked it.
Sorry.
It would have dropped down on you anyway.
No, I'm even more sorry.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, so that's the kill point, just here.
Yeah.
Been a while since I've done one of these.
Yeah.
So even I'm thinking, is this how it's done?
I don't do one like that. Ah.
This is just the simplest way I know of doing it, just to get it done.
Yeah. I normally have them be picked up, like.
Yeah, they take a bit more work, don't they? So it should, without moving, it pushes me straight into this corner lot. Yeah, pushes me right into the spot.
Yeah.
So then we would want to be one down. And then we can have a...
Oh, it's gone.
What am I doing? Right, yeah. Did you say you had a crafting bench?
No.
Crap.
You didn't say the first one. I got chests on me.
No, I don't need that. I need wood. I need a crafting bench.
I'll go up and get one now. Do you need a pick?
Yeah, I'm right on the end. Coolio.
We're on crafting bench.
Yeah, crafting bench.
Well, you shouldn't leave them all hanging around the world. You'd have one on it, wouldn't you? But you just leave them everywhere. I'll have to throw that in then.
Well, that's because they're unfinished projects. So, to you, boy. Ooh, tea.
Wrong chest.
Ah, good cup of tea.
Yeah, I crafting bench. Anything else? No one up here? Should I fetch some wood down just in case?
Yeah, bring logs just in case. You know we'll forget something.
No, I brought planks. I'll bring planks.
Oh yeah, planks will do. Whatever.
Oh yeah, guys, this is my courtyard. I'll show you later. Beans, I'm running past and you can see you there. Like, it was meant supposed to be for another episode, but yeah, you see it now.
Oh well.
Oh well.
Make a bit of space for some chests.
Make some space for everything.
And we can upgrade this as we go. Have some like automatic hoppers into a sorting system.
Yeah, what we want. We want enough room at the moment just for the crafting, enchanting table and the bookshelves.
You having that down here, are you?
Yeah, have it down here so we can craft.
Yeah, fair enough. Let's move a bit more room then.
Yeah. We want to,
So where's this wood and stuff?
Hang on. Yeah. That's the wood. And that's the crafting table.
Chars. Bigars. Right, that's the crafting bench we'll just have in the wall. It's there.
We'll make a tidy room out of this later.
See, eventually, to stop it, to reduce lag, I will actually have some redstone lamps hooked up. Stop it from spawning and shit.
Yeah. I just hit the water source.
Ah, I'm being pushed.
Oh, man.
The water source
is right by there. I'll jump up and move in now.
So I don't think we need it now anyway, but it's
no.
Good to still have it there.
No, it's gone now, we've destroyed it.
That's alright, I don't think we need it now. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. So what I needed was... I need a slab. Slab. Although the baby ones can still get through.
We don't need the ceiling this side, do we?
I go...
We've got a cobblestone room for now, then.
Let's see if I can run. No, I don't really like cobblestone rooms.
No, I know.
But it's gotta be done.
It's gonna be... How big is... How far back you going? So I can block this cave up to the level you go in. Oh, I'll just do it from there. Should be enough. Just block that cave up.
I'm thinking the baby ones are still going to get through.
Huh? Yeah, the baby ones will.
I can't remember how I stopped them from getting through now. I've been doing this for such a long time.
No idea. I know with the ones you lift them up, you make a shaft and put lava down there.
Yeah.
And then they fall down in the lava. But that's when you're picking zombies up, that is.
Sure, that stops them.
Well.
A fence, because it's 1.5 blocks tall, isn't it? Plus I've got a half slab above.
Can we be able to hit the zombies through a fence?
Oh yeah, you can hit zombies over it.
No, the fence, you won't need the fence, will you?
Small zombies.
If you do this... Oh no, you can't, can you?
I'm about small zombies, isn't it?
Yeah. You put an half slab up there.
Alternatively, we could do...
What you could do, Dan, right, is put a half slab there.
I've already got the half slab. Half slab's already there.
Oh, no, it needs to come down a bit.
No, I was going to say, just do that. And then we can also move it to get in to collect the stuff if necessary.
Will it get through that?
It shouldn't
be. We can try it anyway, test it. We can test it anyway. But what I was going to say is put a half slab down a bit lower than what that is.
Right, just give me some freaking room. Right. Goddamn water!
Yeah, you break all of the torches.
Ah, you fuckers. Go away, I ain't even ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Leave me alone.
I'll even come down and I'll kill him.
There we go. Woo! Have I missed you?
What's the matter?
I missed the torch!
Mr. Torch?
Yeah, on top of it, look.
Aye.
Can you...
Duh.
Go away. Leave me alone. Come on, get out. Beep, beep. Okay, let's go and...
Are we 10 blocks away now? Yeah, they're spawning. Oh, yeah, they're spawning.
I'm just trying to keep the light in here so I'm in the middle as well. Doing good?
Yeah. Just one hit wonder. Yeah, we're gonna have to, once you kill some, you're gonna have to lift the bridge up to get the XP. The XP is not coming through.
Right, okay. How about. What's your ass minute? About if we did it. Can you back up, please? Back there.
Do you know?
Can we get under that?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that'll work. Yeah, we can get under that. And the small zombies would still have trouble.
Don't need this beyond audio.
Do the spawners spawn small zombies? I'm sure they do.
Yeah, they do. Definitely. Definitely. Definitely got that. Right, just bring some of this up now and enough room for the crafting table.
Yeah, so this works.
Huh?
So it works, we can deal with that. So that's simple and straight to the point. So now we can get sorted and we can do a proper one upgraded later on.
Yeah, leave them fill up now while we're doing this and then maybe they're ready for us. Keep an eye out for little ones.
Yeah, they can't look through there. No way.
Testing.
They shouldn't. However, I can hear them spawning behind our wall. I'm sure they are. We might have to check it.
Yeah, if it is, just fill it in with blocks. We've got enough on us, haven't we?
Right. spawning here?
Come on, Mr. Zombie!
Okay, maybe
come
not.
To your death!
Okay, they're not spawning behind here, it just sounded like they were.
Yeah, when you're standing there, it does sound like, unless there's one stuck over there somewhere, is there? Because it is, it does sound like when you're...
Unless they're spawning above it.
No, it sounds like you're coming from the left when you're in there shooting, hitting them like. It does sound like it is... Oh, here's a mini one. You're stuck, look.
Yes.
You can't get out.
That's to answer your question, no, they're not stuck in the corner, no.
They're not, really?
They must be above us, they must be.
It does sound like it's coming from the left side, though.
It does, doesn't it? I'm gonna...
Dig up, I will look up above.
I'm waiting for one to drop on my head.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's dark.
Do I tell you what, these swords don't seem as good now. They've changed the mechanics, like.
Still quicker than the axe, but yeah.
Yeah, but the axe kills them quicker, like. The axe deals more damage.
I think I found them.
You found them?
Ah,
I can still hear them.
Falling in a hole here, but there's torch by that. Yeah, can you not?
What?
Them guys.
Fill it up with, fill it with cobblestone. Yeah.
Oh, lion.
Oh, there's an ore in... Is there an ore on the floor? No.
Shouldn't be.
No, because if it was, the water wouldn't come, would it?
Yeah. Still feel like I'm getting these little mini lag spike thingies, but...
No, I am not... Honestly, I am not no issues, Dan.
Not that kind of lag. This is not TPS, it's FPS.
All right.
Even though both are stuck on a solid 60.
Yeah.
Not too sure. But it was fine the other day, I was recording yesterday, so...
Yeah.
Not too sure what's going on with that.
I don't have no issues anyway. I don't have no issues at all. I've gone quiet.
Right, there we are. I'm done.
You done? It's all filled now, is it?
There we go. Indeed.
I'm just trying to make this room a bit squarer.
Stabby, stabby, stabby. We're on, it's 28 minutes.
I'm not sure about it, I can't see the time. The sun is shining on my monitor.
It's 28, we recorded at the same time.
Yeah.
I think that's about it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it might take forever to upload.
Yeah, what we'll do, we'll stop the video there, or we can cut away there, Dan. And then we can cut back and show them the finished result. With the crafting table and all that in this room. That's what we do, is it?
Well, I might stop recording now then and we'll come back.
Yeah, we'll come back once it's all done and show you what it's like.
Look at this little guy, look how cute he is.
Cute. There's something wrong with him.
In his armor.
Cute.
Hey.
Cute. Do you realise how many arms you took off me, Anne?
You only took one off me, so I don't care.
Right. I'll cut away there and we'll be back once once I show you when she finished actually. So see
all
you
right.
In a bit.
I'll be back in a bit.
Hey guys, we're back. And it's looking pretty damn nice, I must say. What do you reckon, Dan?
I like it.
I like it.
Good.
It's pretty awesome. And if we go over here and have a look over here, Dan has put a sugarcane mini farm.
Just so we can
make, yeah, so we can make some books.
Whether it'll grow or not, I don't know.
Yeah, it should grow. I don't see why not. Should be alright.
Should be.
Yeah. And that's the farm. Well, the dungeon. It's going to be glowstone. Red. Was it redstone lamps, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
so we can switch
lamps.
It on and off. Like.
Yeah. But for now, we can enchant at least.
Yeah.
I just need some, what do you call it, lapis. Do I have it? Yeah,
I got lapis. We have to fetch it. I don't want to put it in the chest.
Yeah.
Because...
Shame we can't enchant shields. That should be the next thing they add, you know.
Yeah, if I put my pick in there, I'm going to make a diamond one because it's Fortune 3 and I want it. I want that so bad.
Knockback 2. Smite.
Three.
I don't care about knockbacks.
I want smite.
I want to enchant a torch. To be super bright, burning. Or the
can
character for replenishment. But yeah, that's cool. I'm done anyway. I'm going to get this rendered and uploaded. Yep. So I shall see you all in the next episode.
And I shall see you all in my next episode. Bye.